Police say this woman beat her wife with a wine chiller inside their southern New Jersey apartment last weekend. Myra Gavilanes Electus of Brick was arrested Wednesday in Houston, Texas. That's according to the Ocean County Prosecutor's Office. Officials say it appears she traveled to Texas by bus from New York City. Now she's charged with murder. Investigators have not said what led to the attack. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.